Sri Swapan Dasgupta.
Thank you very much, sir. Sir, since we've been told that personal stories are the best stories, let me tell you a story. And it concerns Chaudhary Devilal. Chaudhary Devilal used to say, Aadmi ko pehchan unka VPO se hota hai. Village post office. So my retort to that was, I have no pehchan. Kyunki hamara koi village post office nahi hai. Kyunki hamara jo village post office tha, wo ab Pakistan mein chala gaya. Aur wo Pakistan mein, jo hamara community ka aadmi tha, all of them have been toughed out. So hamara koi village pehchan nahi hai. Sir, I think it's very important to realize that what we are talking today centers on two different things. One is what is a refugee and what is a migrant. These are categories which are distinguished in all forms of academic and other scholarly studies. The Geneva Convention of 1951, sir, has defined very clearly what a refugee is. A refugee is a person who, and I quote, owing to a well-founded fear of being persecuted for reasons of race, religion, nationality, membership of a particular social group or political opinion, is outside the country of his nationality and is unable, or owing to such fear, is unwilling to avail himself of the protection of that country. Sir, what this bill has done is that it has taken this principle and put it into a specific context of India. That is what it has done. It has done nothing exceptional. It has really followed international laws. What my friends who are objecting to this want to say is that there are no living people, there were no communities who actually exited from Pakistan or from Bangladesh. That Bangladeshi Hindu, sir, this is.
Right, there are two more speakers from that. Only four.
Sir, this is not. I'm not a group, sir.
No, no, it's nominated. Nominated. No, no, it's not group. Time is allocated 4 minutes for three
sir,
people.
So you have to. The attempt is being. Sir,
no, no, I cannot give more than that. 2 minutes you have
sir,
already.
Sir, the attempt is being made to make the entire Bengali Hindus of who came from East Bengal invisible citizens. They have an identity, and that identity must be recognized. And this is what I think is very important to and I just want to tell them that this attempt to actually say that you do not exist, that you did not actually suffer from any specific form of persecution, you cannot do that.
Thank you.
Sir, I would also register that it is completely unfair on a subject on which it's very important that we should get some right.
You are
can
all,
I please
you have
register
already taken
my protest
time, 3 minutes. Thank you. I must tell Swapan Dasgupta ji, there are three speakers nominated and 4 minutes are only there. So I have to follow time. You have taken 3 minutes.